Some of them.
Look at me in bed with John James in the wedding dress. It's a bit desperate, isn't it?
No, this is our wedding night.
Will you two cut it out?
I'm not going to think about
it.
Hey?
It's like a flipping porno shoot.
Shut up.
From under there. Yeah.
We're just friends.
Stop that.
We're just friends.
Wait, what are you going to do then? Go back to Australia?
Yeah, of course.
No, when you're coming back.
Hey? You don't want to come back and do that?
Well, obviously.
Obviously.
I don't want him to go anywhere. I want him to stay here with me. We could get Dave to quickly marry us if you want. That way you can't run off with any other Sheilas, can you?
Are you gonna stop him?
I pick my friends very, very carefully.
Oh, shut up.
Babe. I do. I do pick my friends carefully. I do.
Yeah.
I pick my friends carefully. And you two are people that I can relate to and I can have a laugh with.
You were saying that before, too. Laura and...
Shut up, Ben. Do you know he literally
he
goes around
it,
every day
yeah.
trying to charm the pants off of them.
Yeah.
And it's the same lines that he's dropped on you about... You know that, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
Andrew and Steve are in the nest.
And some big players there this time. Dave and
yeah.
John James.
Yeah, no, it's going to be a tough one.
Benny boy.
It is going to be a tough one. But everyone has to go up against the public sometime, don't they?
Well, that's right. And and when the time comes, you just got to face it,
yeah? Yeah, yeah.
Well, I had an opportunity to stop that happening. Mm. I thought, fuck it, I'm not chucking it. I want to stay here. I want to be here another week.
Yeah.
I want my kids seeing me do silly things in silly costumes again for another week.
Yeah.
Maybe next week I'll be up again. Who knows? Mm. You just don't know.
Yeah.
But I certainly wouldn't want to pick... A name off a board again.
No, that must be awful.
Fuck.
What
am I
going
to
do?
Because you get used to having people around, I get attached to people who don't like it. I don't want to just lie in bed depressed.
You got no injury.
I know, but I don't want you to go anywhere. Okay. I got it on this day, didn't I? I got one more. One more last puddle.
Hey, Joe!
Woo!
Sexy coot.
six:52 p.m. Josie and Dior are in the kitchen.
I just led in bed with John. He was like, Josie, what are you doing?
Really? Did you get in the bed with the dress on?
Yeah.
You joker.
Probably thinks I got a right screw loose.
You know what guys are like with commitment.
Yeah.
I wonder what he's thinking.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't think for one minute I'm ahead of you in the pecking order in the
public. Oh, definitely,
in
David.
The public. Dude, you're on a lap.
Definitely, David.
Dude, I believe you're like, especially over the last couple of weeks, I reckon you're one of the favourites to win it, dude, if not the favourite.
David.
I wouldn't say that to you, dude, if I didn't believe it.
David, mate, I'm a certainty to go.
No.
Do not worry about that. As soon as the... If that...
Dude, no way. The majority of people watch this are young girls.
No, but I don't.
You're an arthron.
There you go, my darling.
Da-da-da-da. Da 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 da, da 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 da.
Where's your flower?
Just do me a favour. I've told Josie not to stand at the door if I'm to go, right? Just do me a favour and just tell her I got cheered.
Okay.
And stick to it. Don't. Just stick to it. Like, whatever she says, just make sure you tell her that I got cheered, alright?
Okay. I will. You're not going anywhere, though, dude.
Wait, yeah. She's waiting, man. Don't keep your bride waiting.
She's ready, man. I get the monk show tomorrow.
I love it.
Hey!
John James, I want to know, are you going to make an honest woman of me or not?
An honest woman.
Look at his face. Are you going to make an honest woman of me or not?
What do you mean? What does that mean?
Are we going to get married?
I'm standing in front of the fire exit in the garden.
8:49 p.m. Some of the housemates are at the carousel.
How are you feeling, Joyce?
Good.
The same.
I don't want to get all depressed about it.
Yeah, that's what I'm like. Obviously, I'm gutted, but
yeah.
I can't fucking keep destroying myself over it all week and fucking.
Yeah, no, when it comes.
Because.
Got to try and enjoy it, innit?
It might not go. He's not going nowhere. I'm fucking. I'm going to think positively. And just say
I'm not going to think the worst, but I'm not going to act like him.
Yeah, I'm just going to try and be as normal as I can because I think he's getting. Because he thinks that I. Like, obviously, that I am, so.
Oh.
John James is in the diary room.
Hello, John James. How are you today?
I am not too bad. I'm only just coming here just for a bit of a chill out, really, just because, I don't know, I know that Jay's upset because he feels like he's, like, failed me or something like that, but he hasn't. Yeah, he tried his best, and I know he's upset, which is sort of making me upset. It's hard to see Josie upset, even though she's trying to not think about it, which is good. So, because it would make it extremely difficult for me if I was to see her upset. So I'm glad she's handling it how she's handling it. For me, that's the best part of coming on the show. My relationship with Josie is more important to me than anything at the moment, really. In a way, I felt like I've already won, really, because whether I stay on another week or stay on to the final or whatever's going to happen is going to happen, but I'd be happy to know that I have that relationship with Josie, and I couldn't really ask for any more than that, really.
John James, do you think Josie feels the same?
As far as I know, she cares for me as much as I care for her. It's probably the best feeling in the world, to be honest. And I couldn't be happier, really.
p.m. Earlier, Big Brother provided the housemates with some alcohol from their shopping delivery.
So have we got a wedding tomorrow, have we?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that'd be funny, wouldn't it?
What are
you doing? You're a licensed minister, aren't you?
You're fucking getting married, isn't it?
John
James, yeah.
God, no, John James. I don't know if she's joking or not.
I don't think she is. You've got to sign something for it to be legal, haven't you?
I'm not signing nothing, would
you? Don't sign anything.
I'll get home and I'll get a letter in the mail with Josie Gibson has claimed half your possessions.
Yeah.
Sign here.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
I feel really strongly about being a woman, as I feel very strongly about coming from a background of West Indian origin. Do you get what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm proud of being a woman. I'm proud of
being of West Indian origin.
Yeah. I'm proud of being me. So that's three parts of me merged together.
Andrew and Mario are in the bedroom talking about Josie.
She's, like, so amazing. She's so pretty. She's so funny. She just, if, like, I could write down the 10 attributes I would want in a potential partner, she would meet every one of them. Like, she said the other day, like, I wish you came in at the beginning because then I'd be with you instead of John James.
Is that what she said?
Yeah. Yeah. She said that.
Cheeky things.
I can't say to her that stop saying these things because it'd make things, like, unbearably awkward and we wouldn't be friends anymore.
I don't think that is.
I just feel so pathetic for...
Why? Why?
For liking
a girl?
She obviously likes someone else.
You're not used to female attention.
Yeah.
And obviously because Josie's shown you female attention, it's very easy to fall into a crush.
I'm just getting a bit sick of it all.
a.m. Some of the housemates are at the carousel.
Oh, Josie is amazing.
Mm. Yeah. She's lovely. I don't want to interrupt her and John James's thing.
You know what? The last 2 days, they've spent a lot of time under the duvet.
Mm.
Do you reckon they're doing anything? Or... No? I think they might be.